second day back to school and it's a disaster. Took my piercing out for a double period, which is 15 minutes, so that would probably be about, I'm not good at maths. Now, I don't have a piercing in, and to be honest, the bar is, it's just been flying on the floor because I don't like it anymore. So yeah, I'm gonna get it re-pierced and I am very nervous because I've never experienced getting something re-pierced before. I've only had like it pierced, and it was my first piercing, so I've not went through a lot of piercings apart from my ears, but that's just pathetic to be honest. And yeah, I'm actually looking forward to getting it redone on the same spot, but I'm not at the same time because it's not really good. But I like pain, so I could go through it. Maybe. I may actually video myself getting it done, so yeah. I forgot to video last time. It's gone. It's just sitting there. Doing nothing. Staring at my laptop screen. Yeah. Chloe just left like 10 minutes ago and I was really, really bored and I decided to make this pointless video which nobody's even going to watch. Yeah. Keep watching for my new videos. I will be uploading soon, and because I've not been uploading a lot of videos because my iPod's broke and so is my phone. And this is the only thing I can use, and this is meant to be like a HD live cam, and it doesn't really work very good. Unless it actually does, like it's really slow right now, it's lagging, but when it goes on to the actual video it doesn't lag, and that's what annoys me, it's confusing. It didn't have the Slenderman video that I made, you probably have seen it, if not, watch that video. It's not really good, fuck, it's the best I can do. Yeah, so anyway, subscribe me, share my videos, fucking, I don't know, whatever, just do that. Thank you. Bye.